73rd Division. Let us concentrate for a few fleeting moments on the words of the psalmist as he deals with the prosperity of the wicked. The Bible says, I just want to read three verses, and then we will share an expositor of the remaining verses before we leave here today. Truly, God is good to Israel. I can stay there. Because really, you can transpose that text and not violate the validity of the truth that is found on this page. You can really say, truly, God is good to Southside. No, you can get more personal. You can say, truly, God is good to me. One word in this text. The psalmist, before he gets into his diatribe about the prosperity of the wicked, he informs us initially that truly God is good to Israel, even to such as are of clean of heart. But as for me, this resonated with me because I felt like I was in the place of Asa, the psalmist. He said, my feet almost were gone. My steps had well nigh. He said, I almost slipped. I was sailing along. As for me, I was just going through the temple, doing my job, preaching every week. He was the chief musician. He was in charge. To me, I talk to him, and I almost slipped. Yeah. Anybody in here today, honest enough and forthright enough to say, as for me, I too almost slipped. But I'm glad almost ain't the same thing. Say it, man. I'm glad almost ain't the real thing. For I was envious. And folk don't never get jealous of
me. Holy spoke. Amen.
When I saw the prosperity of the wicked. Take a seat. I just, y'all got a few minutes. I need to talk about staying sane in an insane world.
All right.
This voluminous book of Psalms, having some 150 chapters, you recall most were written by the young, charismatic, pusillanimous king we call David.
Amen.
He is most notably known for his beautiful piece of penmanship we call the 23rd Psalm. When he penned those words, the Lord is my shepherd.
All right.
I shall not want. But not all of the Psalms were written by David. Some were penned by the priests and the musicians and the attendants in the temple. Such is the case of the 23rd Psalm that was penned by this musician by the name of Asa. Asa was a Levite of the Gershonite family in ancient Palestine. King David and King Solomon. He led singing in the temple. And historicity records that Asaph sounded the cymbal before the Ark of the Covenant as it matriculated down the streets of Jerusalem. History also teaches that Asaph apparently set up a school of music in Jerusalem. And 12 out of the 150 songs have been accredited to Asaph. Asaph now speaks of the problem of the prosperity of the wicked. It messes with your mind. It makes you cynical and depressed when you take a panoramic view of life. And you try to do right. You make sacrifices for God. You hear every Sunday, every Wednesday, reading your Bible, abstaining from doing what wicked folk do. And seemingly they do it better than we do. You got up this morning coming to church, and they out there washing their boat to go to the river. Say amen again. You trying to get your booty to church, and they out there washing their European car. You abstaining from premarital sex, and they shacking. And happy as they can be. You going to work every day, going early, staying late, and seemingly can't get ahead, and they come late, leave early, don't do their job, and look like they get every 4 months. Get a mess with your mind. Asaph said, I saw the prosperity of the weak. And I almost slipped. With God's report. There's no doubt, my brothers and sisters, as